And this is Relic. Relic will be 4 here in a couple of days. He's the son of Tiz. We just did a little spring cleanup on him as well. And now we're going to work on a little round pennon and getting the saddle on him. And he's doing very good.